Hello children, good morning, how are you all? You all are fine? Very good student. So I hope you all have enjoyed your festival. Good. So now student, get ready for your study. Okay, now I too is saying and I welcome you all in a science online class. So first of all, take out your science book and your notebook, okay? So what I have taught in previous class student, the exercises and question answer of chapter 3. Okay, so take out your book, chapter science, chapter 3, page number 33. Take out page number 33. Okay. Now, exercises 1 to 4th I have completed in previous class. Okay, now today's class, what you have to do, you have to do question number 5. That is, give 2 examples of each of the following. Okay, so question number 5 is give 2 examples. Okay. Give 2 examples of each of the following. It is mentioned in your book. Okay. So only answers I am writing. Okay. 2 examples you have to write down. So number 1 is what? Things that let the fresh air in. Jo fresh air things. So 2 things name you have to mention. And the things that let the fresh air in. 2 things के names आपको mention करना है जिससे आपको fresh air आपके घर में आते और जाते हैं, okay? तो what are that? Who is going to tell? Now number 1 is what? Green plant, okay? Green plants. अगर आपके घर पर green plants होंगे, so आप क्या कर सकते हो? आपके घर पे जब green plants होंगा, तो green plants जो आपके घर के आसपास की जो प्लेस होती है वो आपको क्या करेगा, वो फ्रेश एयर प्रोवाइड करेगा. ओके. एंड नेक्स्ट इज व्हाट? डोर्स. ओके, डोर्स और विंडोज. या आपके घर में डोर्स या विंडोज होंगे, एनीवन यू कैन राइट डाउन, विंडोज होंगे देन आल्सो फ्रेश एयर कम्स इन. आप फ्रेश एयर जो होते हैं वो डोर के थ्रू और विंडोज के थ्रू आपके घर पे आएंगे. ओके, तो ये सब क्या है? अ प्रॉपर हाउस. ये सब एग्जांपल्स किसके हैं? अ प्रॉपर हाउस के हैं. ओके, नाउ 2 थिंग्स. नंबर 1 इज ग्रीन प्लांट्स एंड डोर्स और विंडोज. नाउ फाइबर्स दैट कीप अस कूल इन समर. फाइबर्स दैट कीप अस कूल इन समर. ओके, तो व्हाट आर द एग्जांपल्स? कॉटन फाइबर्स. जब आप कॉटन फाइबर्स वेयर करते हो समर में, तो वो आपको क्या प्रोवाइड करता है? ये कॉटन फाइबर्स कीप्स अस व्हाट? कूल. ओके, एंड वन मोर इज लिलन. लिलन फाइबर्स. ओके, लिलन फाइबर्स जो होते हैं ये भी आप गर्मियों में पहन सकते हैं. इससे आपको क्या होता है कि ये दे प्रोवाइड्स यू, दिस फाइबर्स प्रोवाइड अस कूल. ओके, नाउ नंबर 3, मैन मेड फाइबर्स. जो मैन मेड फाइबर्स होते हैं वो कौन कौन से होते हैं? डू यू नो? यस, मैन मेड फाइबर्स आर नाइलॉन, पॉलिस्टर, रियॉन, पॉलिस्टर, रियॉन्स, कुछ भी. ये नाइलॉन, पॉलिस्टर, रियॉन्स, कुछ भी, इन तीनों में से एनी 2 यू कैन राइट डाउन. ओके, नाउ नंबर 4, फाइबर्स दैट कीप अस वार्म इन विंटर. फाइबर्स जो हमें वार्म रखते हैं विंटर में, हमें गर्म रखते हैं, तो वो कौन से फाइबर्स हैं? दे आर वुलन फाइबर्स. वुलन फाइबर्स एंड सिल्क फाइबर्स. एंड सिल्क फाइबर्स. ओके स्टूडेंट, so write down this in your book. Okay, this question you have to do in your book, and after that you have to do short answers in your notebook. Okay, first write down these questions in your book. Do it fast, student. You all have done? Okay. So, should I now? Do it fast. Okay, student. Now, question number 6 is very short answers. Okay. Here you have to write down the very short answers. So, I am writing only the answers, very short answers. And you do it in your notebook. Okay. Do it in your notebook. Number six is what? Give short answers. आपको यहाँ पे short answers देने हैं. Okay, student? Short answers. So should I write question answer both? Okay, I am writing questions also. Do it. आप मेरे साथ करिए. Okay, do it with me. What is a tent made up of? What is a tent made up of? Okay, made up of. What is a tent made up of? What is the answer? Tell me, student. It is very simple. A tent is made up of canvas or waterproof material. Okay, waterproof materials. ठीक है, जो टेंट होते हैं वो किससे बने होते हैं? कनवास से बने होते हैं और वाटरप्रूफ मटेरियल्स होती हैं. जो टेंट की जो मटेरियल होती है वो वाटरप्रूफ होते हैं. ओके, दीज आर द आंसर. सो डू इट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 फास्ट. Writing question number 2. What is an igloo? Okay, I hope you all know this answer very well, isn't it? You all know this answer? Nice. What is an igloo? Now, an igloo. An igloo is a house. An igloo is a house in very cold. Reason, very cold reason, made up of ice or snow. Okay, made up of ice and snow. Question number 3. What essential feature should a good house have? What essential features should a good house have? answer. A good house, a good house should have proper ventilation. यहां से यहां ventilation, sanitation and good house have proper ventilation, sanitation and sunlight. You all know the spelling of sunlight, sunlight, sunlight. Okay, write down. A good house have proper ventilation, sanitation and sunlight. Okay, here I have written sunlight. Okay, student. A good house should have a proper ventilation, sanitation and sunlight. Okay, written. Now question number 4. Okay, I am writing question number 4. Where should be waste disposed? Question number 4. Where should be waste disposed? Answer. Waste should be disposed in a closed dustbin. Good. Closed dustbin. These are all very short answer. Okay. Now question number 5. What are clothes made up of? What are clothes made up of? What are clothes made up of? Answer. What are clothes made up of? Clothes are made up of fibers. Okay, clothes जो होते हैं वो किससे बने होते हैं? Fibers से. Okay, clothes are made up of fibers which are natural or man-made. Fibers जो होते हैं वो natural हो सकते हैं या तो man-made. Okay, question. Question number 6. What are animal fibers? What are animal fibers? Okay, what are animals' fiber? Do you know the answer? Student, tell me. Do you know the answer? Okay, fibers obtained from animals are called animal fibers. Okay, animal fibers. Example, wool fiber, silk fiber. Okay, wool and silk हम लोगों को कहाँ से मिलता है? Animals से. Okay, so these are the answer of very short answer. Student, so do it fast. Write on fast. So very short answer I have completed today, and I hope you all have done. Those who have not done, so do it fast. And wait first. Now, student, tomorrow again I will continue this chapter, long answer question. Okay, long answer question tomorrow I am going to teach you. Today only short. And study hard and complete your work on time. Okay, student. Now, bye. Take care. Stay home. Stay safe. Bye.